Yamaha has just launched the new FZX in India, a neo-retro scrambler-style motorcycle. Now, we know that enthusiasts were hoping to see Yamaha launch the XSR 155, a motorcycle based on the YZF R15 and MT15. However, as of now, there are no signs that Yamaha intends to bring the XSR 155 to India. Yamaha India appears to have different plans and has developed the FZX for a market. And here are 5 quick facts you need to know about Yamaha's latest offering. The Yamaha FZX is based on the same platform as the FZ. Powering the FZX is the identical 149cc engine that's found in other 150cc FZ models. It's no surprise that it makes the same power and torque numbers at the same RPMs. To reiterate, the air-cooled 2-valve SOHC engine produces 12.4 HP at 7250 RPM and 13.3 Nm at 5500 RPM, which are the lowest figures in the 150 to 160cc segment. This engine is paired to a 5-speed gearbox. Yamaha has made some significant changes to the FZX as far as styling is concerned. It has a round LED headlamp with a DRL, a chunky fuel tank, and a long tail section with a rather fat-looking seat. The basic tubular grab rail will certainly be functional, but it looks low-budget and out of place. Along with those changes, the company has also made changes to the riding position. The handlebar appears raised and the foot pegs are more forward set. This should translate to an upright riding position. The specification sheet also reveals that the seat on the FZX is 20mm higher than that of the other 150cc models. While the styling and block pattern tires might suggest that this is some sort of a retro scrambler, underneath the new bodywork, the FZX and FZ are the same. The motorcycle employs a single down tube frame suspended by a telescopic fork and preload adjustable monoshock. What this means is that one cannot expect a very different riding experience to the FZ. The FZX also has a curb weight figure of 139 kg, which makes it 2 kg heavier than the FZS and 4 kg heavier than the standard FZ. This isn't exactly a good thing because the 150cc FZ range already has one of the lowest power to weight ratios in its class. We'll let you know how the FZX performs as soon as we get our hands on a test bike. Yamaha has launched the FZX in 2 variants and the more expensive one features Bluetooth connectivity. This variant will allow you to pair your smartphone via the Yamaha Connect application to enable features like call, SMS, email alerts and phone battery level. This system also has a unique feature wherein it allows you to compare your fuel efficiency data with other Yamaha users. That said, it misses out on turn-by-turn navigation, which would have been useful. Prices for the FZX begin at Rs 1.17 lakh, while the motorcycle equipped with Bluetooth connectivity is priced at Rs 1.20 lakh. The unique styling of the Yamaha FZX at its price point puts it in a position where it doesn't have any direct competitors. It costs around Rs 9,000 more than the FZS with Bluetooth connectivity and a full Rs 12,000 more than the standard FZ. But what some of you may find difficult to digest is the fact that it is also pricier than more powerful 160cc motorcycles like the Hero Xtreme 160R, TVS Apache RTR 164V, and the Bajaj Pulsar NS 160. All said, Yamaha has introduced a rather unique offering at the price point, one that's based on the tried and tested FZ platform. What do you think about the new Yamaha FZX? Will it be a hit or a miss? Let us know in the comment section. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell icon so you don't miss out on our latest videos.